sum of given range of numbers int yon comma sum is equal to 0. Scanner yes is equal to new scanner system dot out dot println. Again edit mistake here, system dot in, now system dot out dot println. Enter any number. Now we need to store those numbers from user, that's a int either integer. Now while n is greater than 0, now I need to find out reverse. No, our n is the going to find out sum of given range, right? That's why we need to use for loop. For I is equal to 0, I is less than n value, I less than or equal to n, and it should be it starts with 1. So I plus plus, right? Now here give one I and come down. Sum is equal to sum plus I. Now print this value sum system dot out dot println sum of given range of number. Number is plus sum. System. Now let's take enter a number. You enter a number like 10 now. The sum of given range of number is 55, right? So it is giving up to 55. If you give 100, now take for 100 50 50, right? 5050. So